What's up, man?
You're
making a movie?
Mm-hmm.
Suburban Report 2.
Yeah, did they come out with like a 90s version of that shit?
What's up, man?
My house.
I saw it here in the film, man. I didn't
know how good it was.
Oh, you
actually
did it?
Yeah,
I
watched it.
Yeah,
that's him.
Chick Tat.
Okay, West Coast Love. Where'd you get that tat done at? I got it right down the street in Long Beach. Like, well, doesn't it smell like piss like New York does? But,
no, New York's cool. I've been there. So
no, New York does smell like piss.
Yeah. But, anyways, this is the last show here at the Hellman. And, well, we're going to miss it. But,
welcome to come here.
The welcome to Long Beach. I hope you enjoy the show.
definitely.
You know, it's like, it's not about them, it's about what they say. You know, it's like fucking, you know, you may be punk, you know, but people put you down, but it's still fucking what, you know, that's you, that's who you are, so fuck everybody else.
Yeah.
That's what I think the casualties are.
in Seattle.
Hey, look, there's one down, man.
Dude.
Hey, there's some lumberjacks over there. There's lumberjacks everywhere in this town. Which that guy cuts down trees.
Every kid's home going to the bathroom.
There's just hair.
Jake. Oh. Room from Seattle. I have to play that show. I played with like two of my favorite bands from the U.S.
Now, why don't you play that show? That's a
Defiance and the Bastards.
What's your band?
Poxy.
Hey, Bastard Squad, Galaxy.
No, it's two skillets, two pets.
Record it.
Huber, Wisconsin.
Let me see that.
Here's the tat.